Hi, good evening to all of you. How are you doing? I hope you are doing good. Today I just want to share on kids' exposure towards smartphones. Recently, every time when I cross the high school convent, I can see the kids, the moment they come out from the school compound, they will comfortably take out their smartphones from their pocket and start using it in front of everyone. When I was schooling in high school, even though curi-curi I will just bring smartphones to school, I will be very scared to, even though it's outside the school compound, I will be very scared to use smartphone in front of everyone, because in front of other students, for example, because I'm too scared in case if I use smartphone in front of other people, other students, they will kenakan me to the authorities, to the school or the discipline teachers. So I will obviously I will kena caught with the teachers. So normally I will be very scared to use smartphones. Anybody here, like, do you see any kid, like school students using smartphones outside of the school now in this 2020? If yes, you can comment below. And then you see, like, this, it's very normal, you know, nowadays kids are using smartphones, school students especially. Because they are very exposed to smartphones and social media. When you say social media, the school students even okay, the social media, even the primary school students, they will open Facebook accounts, Instagram accounts, and then start posing pictures, you know. When I was a kid, I didn't even know. I didn't even be in our era. Generation Y especially, we didn't even have smartphone at that time, so we have no internet connection at that time. So that's the thing, and then they are very exposed to smartphones nowadays. And then especially at home, right? The parents, because every part of the world, in home, the elderly people, our grandmother, our grandparents, everybody has smartphones now. Even they know how to use or they don't know how to use, they will be having smartphones. Like in your house, any of your grandmother or grandfather having smartphones, even they don't know how to use smartphone. They have it, right? So yeah, that's the thing. And then in every home, there are kids, there are school kids, there are schooling kids at home. And in each our home, we have school kids. And then when the parents, even though the parents say, don't touch the phone, don't touch the phone, you are very young, don't touch the phone. And then they will be, you think the kids will listen to you? When the parents say, okay, don't use smartphone, okay, my mom said, do not use smartphone, then they will sit and study or do whatever other things, so that just that you say that, okay, you don't use smartphone. No, they will never listen to you. Especially those parents who did not have a password or just put your phone in public at the table at home. You do some other work, they are going to churi churi use your smartphone when you are not around. This is true. Even if you don't believe, if you experience this, it is true. They are going to churi churi use the smartphone, so, however. And then, yeah, that's the thing. Did you experience this? Even though you control your sisters, your brothers, your children to not use smartphone, at the end of the day, they are going to come and ask you, Akka, you have games in your phone ah? Anne, you have games in your phone ah? That's the thing they were going to ask you at the end of the day. So, how to stop kids from using smartphones? I'm telling you, there's no way. Whatever you are going to do, you rotan them or whatever you are going to tell them, you are going to make them busy with other things. They are going to somehow to. They will see. Whenever you take the phone and use, they are going to see. Because most of them, they are having Facebook. They are playing games. Even though they are brothers, sisters, elder brother, elder sisters, they are using smartphone to play game. They are very addicted. Even school students nowadays, they are very addicted in playing games, especially using Facebook and Instagram. So how to stop kids from using smartphones? There's no way. So what is the solution? Best solution is imagine your kid is actually asking smartphone to study rather than asking your smartphone to play game or do some other thing, watch YouTube, some unusual, unnecessary videos in YouTube. My younger sister also, she will open YouTube, because she's just 4 years old, she will open YouTube, she will just see the games and unnecessary things in the YouTube, because you're not going to sit 24 hours, watch them, surveillance them, what they are doing. Or because most of the kids nowadays, the school students, the parents, they already buy the smartphones for them. So you're not going to sit there 24 hours and watch their kids, what they are doing, what they watch in the YouTube, even though you're going to restrict their YouTube account. So what's the best solution? Imagine your kid come and ask you, Ma, can I use your smartphone to study? Instead of, Ma, can I use your phone to play game for a while? Yeah, that's the best thing you can provide them. So that is where e-tuition is a Malaysian school-based e-learning program for school students from standard 4 up to form 5. This is where you can give your kids to use smartphones to study rather than use the smartphones to play games or watch unnecessary YouTube videos in YouTube. So get the e-tuition now, help your kids or any sister, brother you know to use smartphones to actually study rather than let them to play game and do whatever they want in their smartphones. So yeah, thank you. Bye. Thanks for watching.